Should I learn Python or Ruby or PHP?
Programmers put more energy into debating that question than any student ever did Spanish versus German versus French.
Spanish is more useful, while French makes you sound romantic.
All three languages are object-oriented and dynamic. The only caveat is that PHP only became object-oriented over time, while Python and Ruby were created as such.
An IEEE survey found that Python was the most popular language at 11%.
PHP essentially tied it with 7%, while Ruby was a mere 4%. And other garnered 29%, the greatest by far.
Okay, so polling the pros doesn't answer the question.
Everyone has their favorite programming language, and they'll all advocate for it.
Ruby is a big name because it is popular in Silicon Valley.
Ruby is popular with startups because programmers can use a lot of built-in tools to create look-alike apps. They can slap together an app faster.
Ruby is simpler to learn than PHP.
Yeah, but PHP does better on the server side. And PHP is simple to deploy.
Whereas Python has had to be retrofitted to keep up with the modern era.
It is still a solid programming language with lots of support resources. Ruby needs a framework to work at all. You can't just run the code on your server and have a working app.
That's why they keep talking about Ruby on Rails. Ruby is the code while Rails is the framework.
Python usually works faster than Ruby. And Python has the Django framework, which comes with a good toolkit.
Python and Ruby I've heard are better designed than PHP. Which one is better?
But PHP lets you create server-side web pages easily.
PHP shifts a lot of its dependency issues onto Apache.
PHP has more mature CMS frameworks to use, such as WordPress and Drupal.
I heard Ruby and Python are similar, but no one can give me a good reason to pick one over the other. All I know is that I don't want to work with PHP, since it is too clunky.
Just pick a language and go. Odds are you'll have to learn JavaScript or C# anyway.